to control the lift, one ultrasonic sensor to detect the current floor of the lift, two medium motor to control the doors, and two touch sensor. Touch sensor are used to detect touch in robot. It has a button which can be pressed, released or bumped. I have programmed my lift that it will, if I press ground floor button, and if it will come to ground floor, and if it is in already ground floor, and it will open the door, same as